Really, you're gonna be annoying and come up behind me? Ah, right spot. Okay. You get that behemoth to come out. Let's see, maybe we can. It's hiding behind that car. They get the car to blow up. Let's get the. Quit being a pussy and hiding behind the car. Oh, come on, Quantum. Be right there. Stay right there. Yeah, that's a hit. Looks like it's gonna come over and say hello. Look at that. It's a fucking pussy. Watch, it's gonna go clear back there behind that car where I can't hit it. Dang it. Let me see. I got you a Tintin, big boy. Fuck it. Let's go say hello. Come on, big boy. That's what you get for messing with me. Take. Wow, we got a lot of good stuff. Okay, let's put this stuff together. Search the area, see if we can find any super mutants that blowed up. Then we'll go inside that guards over there. Okay. Nothing yet. See, he was hiding behind this. What the hell? That's not even touching nothing. How's that thing standing up? Save it. There's a good little area. See what's in here.
It's me, 3Dog. How you kids handling post-apocalyptia today?
It's more 5.56 rounds. We definitely need those. A book is overcoming us. Come on. Big guns increased by one. Oh, it's in here. It's a car. Yeah, there's nothing in here. It's just a behemoth area. That's all it is to come and kill a behemoth. Well, another behemoth down. I think you get a achievement if you kill them all. We probably will, because we'll be going to every space. More talent clear idiots.
Ah!
Fire zone.
Ah!
Okay, let's keep on moving. Oh, we got two things off our map at once. Good. I want to go to Vortec headquarters, so let's go here. Says it's over here. Yeah, I'm gonna have to get to there. Should be close to Lovone. Bet you we had to go from. I have not discovered this location yet. What? Freaking enemies.